It's like you're looking through a telescope. You see where you're gonna be. Growing, getting better. You're not the person they see. Can't be mad at the things you've been through, 'cause they built your muscle. Now you're stronger than you've ever been. They can't stop your hustle.
There are a number of subjects to discuss. Margaret, let's talk about families in America.
Good evening. This is Dr. Lance, the chairman of the Black Agenda. We here at the Chocolate City, where we've hosted the vice president debate. It's been great having people here look and dialogue, and now we're going to share our views. As we know, the national debate is very important, and we're 35 days away. The Black Agenda also hosted the presidential debate here as well, where we had people come out and share his thing. So as we look at this year, we look at 35 days until November, it is very important that we come together, create a slate, and get the right people into office, particularly Kamala Harris and Walsh, so we can make a significant difference in our community. Stop by any time in the Black Agenda, you'll see that we talk about and share both politics and business, creating 100 black millionaires. God bless you.
I thought both debates were very good. I don't see where the Republicans really answer questions. They kind of wade their way through the question and talk about whether their wife is beautiful, how beautiful their kids are. We want to know about the questions that are asked. I felt like the Democratic candidates on both sides answer questions, and they have a remedy for whatever the problems are in the country. I don't feel that the Republican candidates do the same thing at all. I think they are on speaking terms, that they use words that people might not understand. They don't answer the question so hardly. So again, I feel like that Walsh and Harris are truly dominating the debate stage, but more than anything, we need people to come out and vote to make this happen.
I'm here at the Chocolate City Cigar Lounge, sitting here talking with the CEO and owner, Johnny Yancey. The Black Agenda chairman, Dr. Lance, has invited us again for another debate, for a vice president debate. You have 30 days. Go out to vote. Valerie McConnell of Val TV Network and Chill Spot around town at the Black Agenda.
Hey, what's going on, Chocolate City Committee? It's Dino, vice president of the Black Agenda. And once again, we held a perfect, great vice presidential debate here at Chocolate City, hosted by the Black Agenda once again. And like I said, it's all about land and laws. And it's always talking about the laws and business, politics, everything blends. So we have to be involved on the ground, not just at the presidential level, at the ground level. Because if we have the land, then we also have to make sure that the laws are provided to the people so we can maintain the wealth. That's why we have to show up right now. Politics right now is a great opportunity for our ethnicity. You know what I'm saying? The black vote counts. The black vote matter, especially the black male vote. It does matter. Come out to Chocolate City. Show up. But locally, this election is very important. The Black Agenda does endorse Shelley Berkeley for mayor. Also, we're majorly involved in Ward 5, and we're endorsing C.H. Miller. And we need all that's in Las Vegas to show up on the west side. That's our side. It's going to get revitalized. It's going to be regentrified, but it can be regentrified with us. You know what I'm saying? Keep showing up. Keep coming to the Black Agenda meetings every Tuesday. And if you don't make it to the meetings on every Tuesday, you can catch the rebroadcast on Val TV with Chill Spot, Radiant TV, also our TV. I'm sorry about that. But thank you guys for showing up. Keep showing up. We're just getting started, man. I'm telling you, this is the dirty work. But we're doing it fly, baby. Val TV.
Ain't never small.